Walter, put the knife down.
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it. I could see it on his face. Wasn't sure then, but now...
It was us. It was our fault.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter. He saved my life.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best.
What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. But it happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Walt, what's going on? The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell.
Go with you.
I'm going to.
No! It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down.
Does anyone know how to do this? Great.
I can do it.
Okay. We'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Something ain't right.
Yeah. We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us!
Yeah.
Howdy, folks.
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you, too.
Dad! Sarah!
Inside.
It's you.
Keep moving.